you are part of the oil and gas industry and need help with wireline logs, perforating, and pressure control, call Basin Well Logging. We have proudly served Colorado, Arizona, Utah, and New Mexico for over 32 years. Give us a call at 327-5244.
I'm Devin Neely with a look at day three of the Connie Mack World Series. It's Elimination Sunday. That'll start with a little bit of fun. The Home Run Derby with 10 homers from the Bill Hood Broncos. Zach Clark takes the trophy home. A little later, saw Troy and Detroit in an elimination game on the diamond. Dodgers open strong with a little help. Justin Yerchak makes second on an error by the left fielder and one across the plate. That'll make the Dodgers lead in the top of the third. Not to be outdone in the bottom of the third, Brandon Hughes singles with RBI. That will knot things at one. Dodgers, though, put four more up in the sixth for a total of 5-1. Detroit Metro Stars are the first team eliminated from the 2014 Connie Mack World Series. South Troy, though, they're on a bye, and they live to play another day. The late win features the home team and the home crowd. Strike zone of the Danville Hoots. Chase Beal opens on the mound for strike zone and Ryan Anderson at bat. Anderson singles, one scores, and the Hoots like the taste of early blood. Spoiler alert, things didn't go much better for the strike zone, or I guess you could say the Hoots were just having a great night. The Hoots send strike zone packing, eliminating the host team in five innings. Final of 16-2. Hoots play the loser of game 8 at 12 noon on Tuesday. Don't forget to tell all your friends, the only place to see Connie Mack World Series highlights is KOB.com. I'm Devin Neely.